when you see reviews and they sent it to their friend and their friend called them crying because they were so happy, I mean, that's like the best feeling.
They're more than just teddy bears for the people in these photos. They're a symbol of love, comfort, warmth, and strength. A reminder, you aren't alone.
A very close friend of mine, her mom passed away from COVID right before Christmas. Flowers just felt kind of empty, not sincere enough. And we sent flowers, but thinking through, like, what else could we do? And I really would have loved to just give her a hug.
From that thought sparked an idea for Jennifer Barsonis, sending a bear in her place, arms wide open for a warm embrace.
She responded so strongly to it, then that's when I started thinking, like, well, surely there are other people who would like to send a similar sentiment, and maybe this is something that we could do.
Shortly after, BoxFull was born. The Mason family selling nearly 600 of them since December.
It's really been anything from like sympathy to celebrations.
Hugs have been sent around the country to our veterans for birthdays, to celebrate Pride, and college graduations. After Mason fourth grader JJ Day passed away in January, hitting the community hard.
Love changes everything, so fill the world with it. Love like JJ.
Barsonis decided to make these for the Love Like JJ 5K.
We were there and helped fundraise for their foundation with these puppies.
Each letter, each smile means the world to everyone involved. A memorable gesture when words aren't enough.
It feels like a really small gesture, like you're sending a hug in a box. But then when you get the emails back or the pictures where someone's crying, to know that you were like a little part of helping connect those two people that aren't close by in that way is incredibly rewarding.
Now, I'm told a healthcare worker actually ordered a box for herself recently. She said she's been working long hours, going through a tough time, and just needed a pick-me-up to lift her spirits. Helena Battipaglia, WLWT News 5.